Good morning, friends and subscribers. Alright, this is day one of a full day at Myrtle Beach. I went to the car ride and everything. I had to get the hotel set up off camera, but this is the second day. Yesterday was like the half day because we didn't have no fun. Just went to Publix. That crap. So, I'm gonna give you a tour of my place. Alright, so guys, it's a tour of my house. So this is the living room where we have a bunch of couches and that stuff. We got this golf thing down here. I'm not sure what it is. It says it's for playing. Not sure. We have a list of friends and people during this house, so if you see, down here, this resort, this room is old because, the first ever, this book and room is very old because the first ever person to come here, I guess, was in 1997, because it says 1997, 5397, so that's historical, I guess, that's what we can call it. And then, we have this, I'm not sure what that is. Then you have the kitchen where we cook. Yay, and a fridge. Alright, now I'm gonna need light for this part. Oh my goodness. Now, the secret part. I have a closet. It's my closet. Full of cleaning supplies. I can put some friends in here. We have a broom. Not sure what the uses of this for is for. I don't know what this is. A vacuum and a bar here. I'm not sure what this is. Put down in the comments what even this thing is. And then, turn off. Then we got the bath. Then got this. And then the part you've all been waiting for. The room. And I do have this, so I can pop my mouth. All right, so we have literally this. What is this? It's a monitor. They claim it's in HD. Look what it says. Oh my, look, zoom in here. It says HD TV monitor. Are these people, this is monitor. And look at this. What the, there is glass at the bottom of here. Why is it, it's so weird. Then we got this nice painting. I like that they put this painting right here because it looks nice. I think this was painted because it does have some bumps all over it. I think this was actually painted by someone. This would be the original because there are a lot of bumps all over it. Then we got some other paintings, pictures. They're paintings. And then I'm not using this. and then got the owner's closet, which is locked. And I got this. I got these Tide Pod things. I'm not sure. Huh? I think they were called. I'm not sure. I saw me Susie commercial. Stop. All right. That's all. Now we're gonna see you for the. For wherever we're going. I'm not sure where we're going. Alright, see you there. Alright, so now we're here at Friday and we're going to this place. And they got good at food and stuff. And I didn't even know they own the shop, so I'm not gonna tell you.
So sad. Ice cream, cookies, coffee, caramel cone. Ooh, that sounds good.
We got this Rocky Road.
Rocky Road. Yeah. That's you. She's going to be hitting me on Rocky Road. Are these the sizes right here?
Yeah.
So what's the one? This? That's a regular. Can I have a regular raspberry sorbet, please? Yeah, that's fine.
I'm gonna go get her.
after we paint, I guess.